All right, Danielle, thank you. Well, the East Baton Rouge Redevelopment Authority is inviting you to come out and walk the plank this weekend as part of their Plank Road Revitalization Project. We have Chris Tyson joining us as well as Gino McLaughlin. Good morning to you both.
Morning. Good morning.
And they've got some details on how you can come out and be a part of bettering our community. So this weekend, y'all are inviting people to come tour Plank Road and just kind of see the opportunities that can happen there. So explain what all of this means and why it's important.
Well, the Redevelopment Authority focuses on blight elimination, stabilizing neighborhoods, and coordinating land development throughout East Baton Rouge Parish. We know the Plank Road corridor is one of our most blighted corridors, but it is a lively, vibrant set of neighborhoods that deserve our attention, and we're looking forward to directing resources and attention and creativity towards revitalizing the corridor. As part of that, our first community engagement effort is the Walk the Plank activity. We're bringing out residents from all over Baton Rouge to come learn about the future of transportation, economic development, and housing on the Plank Road corridor. So we're very excited about it. We kick off tomorrow morning at 9 o'clock. We invite everyone in the community to come out and join us.
And this weekend, the way it's gonna work, y'all are gonna give tours, walking tours and trolley tours. Kind of explain how the day is gonna go.
Yeah, so mainly we'll be doing trolley tours. We have two trolley tours that are scheduled. We'll start at Sacred Heart. I'll be clear on that because initially we said that it'll start at the Cats Terminal. Well, actually, what we'll do is we'll bring the trolleys to us at the at Sacred Heart Church. And so we'll leave from Sacred Heart Church. We have three stops along the corridor. The first one being Plank and Duke. Then we'll go down to Plank and Weller, and from there we'll go down to a neighborhood, Zion City. We'll kind of show some homes that we have developed there. We'll also have lunch at the Charles Kelly Community Center, at which point we'll return back to Sacred Heart Church.
And this is a great opportunity for community members who live in this area or work in this area to come out and see the possibilities that can happen there. So who is a good candidate to come to this? Who are y'all wanting to come out and give their input?
Well, everyone. Yeah. And I think everyone recognizes that all of Baton Rouge has to be a wonderful place to live if we're going to grow our economic development opportunities and be the place that we know we all love and deserve to live in. So this is for everyone. We especially want to lift up and highlight the voices of the businesses and residents of the Plank Road neighborhoods. This is one of our disinvested communities, and we want to turn that around. It's going to take all of us, but we want to come and listen to their stories. There are people who live on Plank Road. There are people who work on Plank Road. It is still a vital part of this community for many residents. And so we want to, as we focus on revitalizing that area, lift up the voices of those who live there and make sure that all of us are listening and working together to bring about revitalization.
And that change is starting this weekend, as you mentioned. If people want to come out or learn more, is there a website or a Facebook page where they can say that they're attending and get the information?
Yes, the Redevelopment Authority's website is www.ebrra.org. That's East Baton Rouge Redevelopment Authority, an acronym, .org. You can also see us on Facebook, EBRDEV, EBRDEV is in development, is our location on Facebook. There you can find the invite. We invite you to mark yourself as interested or going so that we have an accurate count. And we also invite you to use the hashtag ImaginePlankRoad as you share about the event. Yes,
you can see the t-shirt. Right,
you can see the t-shirt.
All right.
And we'll be in those t-shirts tomorrow.
Yeah.
Again, 9 o'clock, the first trolley will leave from the Sacred Heart School parking lot. And we'll begin our journey. A second trolley will leave at 10 o'clock, also from the Sacred Heart parking lot. You'll be able to park at Sacred Heart as well.
Awesome. Thank you both for joining us. We're going to have all that information for you on our website as well. That's brproud.com. We're going to take a quick break. We'll have your pro tip of the week coming up next.